searching for a match. Pairing match. First round. Pairing match.
So weird, like. Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome back to SCP Containment Breach! Alright, so I recently updated the game to version 0.3.2, so I lost my save claims again. So, XXXXX, Mark Pone, XXX, 7. Disable, and let's get into this, although I'm already regretting it. I gotta go through it all again. But it should have fixed some bugs, that whole elevator situation when the other one was a bug and not intended. Like, this game is supposedly not supposed to get me stuck in it. I am supposed to get me stuck. Hold on my merry way! Batteries! one. Oh, please. I'm gonna throw at those now. What the? This is infant. Kind of widen the walkways here. Alright. Let's see. I think. Ah! Ah! Oh no! Oh no!
Yoma!
What is that?
Hey!
What? What was that? Okay, that was nothing. It was just a joke. That's so funny. Link. Save. Click click. Oh! I know that sound. Oh, that one was off. He's moving around. Oh, one of these? As long as he's not in here with me, I'm perfectly okay with that. What do I get? 106. I think I've read 106, haven't I? Whoa! What is that? I have not read this. SCP-106 is no physical interaction with SCP-106 is allowed at any time. All physical interaction must be avoided by no less than 2/3 vote from O5 command. Any corrosion... Oh, man. Elderly humanoid appearance of advanced decomposition. Not agile and will remain motionless. Can pass through solid matter. That's a bad thing. That's a bad thing. That's very bad. Okay, what do we got here? Ah! The navigator. And I'm supposed to stick this in that. Bam! Cool. Oh, yes. Couldn't connect to the database, so. Battery is good, though. Battery is good. But it can kind of... Okay, it's kind of okay. It's okay. What? Huh? Say again? Whatever the hell that was? Okay, I got a key card. Level 2 key card. Let me try going back. Notification. Please refer to all SCP level items by their case designate review numbers. While common reference names are more convenient, it is both misleading and Is he in here? Is he in here? Okay. It is both misleading and improfessional. Case in point, any computer reference to Radical Larry in SCP-106 reports will be met with disciplinary review from Sector Supervisor. Ah!